You may have seen a recent New York Times article about the pop-ups of these spotted lanternflies that have been showing up more and more recently. An interesting fact about these spotted lanternflies is that they actually get spread around the country from their egg cases, where the adults in the fall will actually lay them on campers and vehicles, and then they can actually move around to any of the surrounding states.